Ah, I smell roasted Harflin on the breeze.
Remember, sire, never trust anything that's head height with your groin.
Me go and get the boys. Don't make me go and get the boys. Hey, that ain't nice. Don't make me go and get the boys. Stop that!
For you!
Worse than the halflings.
For me, that's fine.
Oh, great. More mess to clean up.
For me, that's mine.
Oh, great. More mess to clean up.
You're wrecking the place.
We've got rights, you know. Don't you go messing up our village.
I just got things nice and tidy.
Ah,
You're a gent. I couldn't have spent another night listening to my grumbling stomach.
Control those things!
Be careful with those things!
Thank you. Lord!
Creatures saved us some work.
For you.
Hey, that ain't nice.
Couldn't do this much damage. I smell magic in the air. That's never a good smell. Sire, I think you should investigate further.
Yeah.
That gibbering peasant mentioned is behind this. But a master! Better find another way, oh master of the shadows. Choose all!
Overlord!
Please hurry, they're coming.
Stay back. These people are no threat to you. Put that down. Okay, let's just run. Quick, the storeroom.
That was horrible.
Unless you want the horrible following us in here, I suggest you shut the door. Keep those reds at the back. Set them on fire. Control your minions, man. Keep those reds at the back. Set them on fire. Control your minions, man. Your little creatures are just darlings, aren't they? I'm Rose. Well, it seems like you can handle yourselves. Interested in a job? Have you heard about the Heavenspeak Plague? It's nasty, very nasty. I came here to see if this place could shelter the poor lumps that aren't infected. Yet. Ugh. I need to get out of here, but I can't leave with these raiders everywhere, and I need my luggage. Could you deal with them and retrieve it for me? Oh, you should probably know. Those raiders had a strange creature with them. It's bound to be magical. Must have helped them get in here.
Treasure!
For the Overlord!
Browse! You choose all! Browns!
Oh! I see you haven't found my luggage yet. I must have been wrong about you. You need to open the gate to the cellars. Come on, man, get moving!
Yeah. it! You choose all!
Those raiders don't want me helping the plague victims. They want to create chaos. If that plague gets out of Heaven's Peak, then things will get very disorganized. And I hate that.
Creature's presence explains how these raiders entered the castle. Quick, Master! Position your reds on high ground to attack the beast! Reds! You must keep it surrounded! Reds! All!
If you don't want your skin to rot and drop off, I suggest you find my luggage. Please?
Let's hit for spree!
My luggage! You and your little cherubs found it.
Cherubs?
I thought you were just the usual run-of-the-mill dungeon fodder, but you've surprised me. I think someone like you could use someone like me. Let's go. So this is your tower. It could use a bit of work.
Greetings, mysteries. Sire, we've managed to reopen the private quarters. I've instructed the minions to take Milady's luggage there.
If you're heading to Heaven's Peak, perhaps you could investigate what's been causing the plague. I'd better get up there. Wouldn't want those little dears eating my things and getting a tummy ache. Give me a chance to spruce up the place a little, then come on up. I'll put the kettle on.
Rescuer of the distressed damsel! Leader of the fire starters! Exploder of Melvin Underbelly! Wielder of steel! Homewrecker! Harasser of humans! Merciful quietener of the grumbling stomachs! Savior of the tower heart! Peasant punisher! Most wise master! Force feeder! Cautious crusader! Restorer of the Dark Tower! Bully of jesters! Rescuer of the distressed damsel!
Ah, there you are. This place isn't what I'm normally used to, but one has to make the best of things, I suppose. Let me show you around. Not much to look at here, but nothing that a really good dust wouldn't cure. Now this could be a great space. A bedroom, a banqueting area, even your own private interrogation room. I think that this area would make an adorable treasure vault. I think the lighting would set off your riches wonderfully. You do have riches, don't you? Now this is the nerve center of your evil domain. I've created a scale model of your tower out of bits and bobs I found lying around. I'm very resourceful. Now, don't go spending all your money, Lord. You can never have too many of those. You can never have too many of those. I think you have a flair for this. You can never have too many of those. Ah, just what we need. Don't forget inside, sire. Very nice. I approve.
Of the fire starters! Exploder of Melvin Underbelly! Wielder of Steel! Welcome to the spawning pit, Master. The tower heart is not only the main source of your tower's power. Reds aren't particularly hardy, so you mustn't let enemies get too close to them, sire. But use them in a pack, and that's a different story. A story full of flames and burning and screaming. Ah, it's good to have them back. Maybe I can get a hot meal now. Are the toughest of all the minions. They're never ones to shy away from a fight. In fact, it's quite difficult to get them to stop. Such is their dedication to the fight that Browns can also use many different objects as weapons.